Larry Johns, my man. Caboose, Black Hands, White Cotton. What year was that?
That was 1970, 71, yeah. Something like that.
Remember you had a good-looking blonde in the group, Pat, somebody?
Yeah, Pat.
She's a lawyer now?
She's a lawyer now.
Did anybody else in Caboose... Originally, ladies and gentlemen, it was called Butterscotch Caboose, and when Gary came aboard, they shortened it to Caboose, and you had a pretty dadgum good song called Black Hands, White Cotton.
Yeah, we had great action all over the country, everywhere. Number one here for a number of weeks, and did great in L.A., top 20. We did American Bandstand, which was exciting.
Yeah, exciting. Dick Clark.
We're kids, you know, yeah, we were kids. And we had a great run, yeah.
Okay, when that went away, you went into the Gary Johns thing with your band, and you played with a lot.
Right.
What groups? You were with a lot of groups, weren't you?
I was with a whole lot of groups, and then in 86, Duck Dunn, famous Duck Dunn with the
Booker T
and MGs, and Bobby Manuel from Stax.
Great guitar player.
Oh, the greatest rhythm guitar player. And Jim Spake, Steve Potts,
yeah.
all just stellar, all the best.
Yeah.
If I must say so, can I say that? Can I say?
Oh yeah,
can
for say, real,
can
yeah.
I say it was the,
without a doubt,
the greatest R&B band ever.
Yeah.
I mean, if I may say that, and we played from '86 to '96. Then I broke the band up, and I said, well, I'm gonna start doing standards. I started doing standards, and I've had great success doing that.
That's the Connick Sinatra thing.
Yeah, I call it standards, but it's
and
like...
And you do that on Wednesday nights in Memphis.
Every Wednesday night for 13 years, I've been at Salsa Restaurant out east. And now I'm every Thursday night at the Beauty Shop, which is...
That's in the square.
At the corner of Cooper Young.
Yeah, it's square.
Cooper Young.
But okay,
area.
But now, Gary, the reason we brought you down to Memphis Sounds today is because you're putting the coolers back together. That's exciting. Yes. Tell us about it.
Yes, it's very exciting, and I can't believe how everyone I've told are just ecstatic about it. They're really excited because it was that 10-year period, 86 to 96, was... People have come to me and said, Gary, it was the greatest time of my life to come hear the Coolers, and we had that lineup then,
yeah,
with the big beat and the big groove.
Yeah,
this is Memphis. It's all about the groove.
Yeah,
and we had we defined that groove.
Horns and bass.
Yeah, exactly right. And I've reformed a form of that. I mean, it's a little different lineup, but I got Steve Potts on the drums, which is critical to get that good groove.
Oh yeah,
the mighty groove. Actually, I've got the backbone of the high rhythm section, which is Dave Smith on bass,
right,
and Steve Potts on drums.
Really,
and we just finished a job at Minglewood Hall, the great new venue.
That's there. A nice place.
The great new venue, yeah. And I also got the Willie Mitchell's horns, the high horns too. So I'm gonna tell Willie. I like to mess with Willie. And Willie messes right back with me.
Yeah, yeah.
But Willie, I got your band. I got your. I'm stealing your band.
So you're gonna be around everywhere, really.
We're gonna play everywhere, and everyone's excited. I talked to Steve Conley the other day, for example, and Steve was just. He got physically excited. Yeah. He got very, very excited about it.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me put a stamp of approval. If you get a chance to see the Coolers, they're back to you. They are awesome. You got to check them out. They are the real Memphis sound.
Exactly.
Gary is singing lead, an old friend of ours, brother Ricky Johns, owns some clubs out there in East
Rick.
Memphis. We go way back.
Got to mention Rick.
Gary, I'm sure there's got to be a CD coming forth from the Coolers.
Yes, very much so. And that was one of the first things people talked about. He said, this is a recording band. This is the recording band.
Yeah.
And I got James Lott on guitar from Sun. You know James?
Sure.
James, who runs Sun. Very grounded in all this music.
Yeah.
So I got James on guitar. And the great Tony Thomas is going to play B3 organ. The best.
Tony?
The best.
You've got a killer group, man.
So I've got another great killer band.
Yeah.
And it is the Coolers.
The Coolers. They're going to be everywhere. Gary Johns, you come back when that CD comes out, would you?
Sure will.
Gary Johns and the Coolers, GK, Memphis Sounds.